Each episode of Lyft Comics, 6 unsuspecting passengers who have the rides of their lives.
What? No.
Because their Lyft drivers are actually comedians.
Yes!
Competing to make them laugh in this game show on wheels. I'm Kevin Hart, and this is Lyft Comics. Two new comedians, Ashton and Candyce, going head to head. Funniest ride wins.
Let me fix my do-rag, because that's probably half a star off right there.
What I like about doing stand-up comedy is you get to stretch your own imagination. You also get to enjoy laughter with everybody else.
That's my lipstick.
My style of comedy is very out there, raunchy. I like to shock people. These Lyft passengers are not ready for me.
Oh God, here we go.
The comedians will each try to make 3 different passengers laugh. The comedian with the best rating at the end wins the prize.
This is the lap of luxury.
And now for our first passengers. Now remember, neither passenger has any idea that their driver is a comedian that's competing to make them laugh.
First passenger of the day. Hoping to get that 5-star. How's it going?
Hello.
What up? Emily?
Yes.
OK, just double checking. I didn't want to pick up a stranger.
Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
I'm Candyce, your Lyft driver.
Hi, Lyft.
Come on in.
Oh.
How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great.
This neighborhood is very nice. Is your family from here?
They are.
Oh, nice.
Born and raised, everyone.
That's good to be able to see your family anytime you want.
Like, it is.
I miss my family for sure. My dad was like, he was cool. He never like drank around me, never smoked around me, never lived around me. He never was really.
Do you have a boyfriend?
I do.
Oh, forget you. Oh God. My boyfriend and I broke up. Like, and I thought we were happy. Like, I was happy. Like, his family was happy. My family was happy. Like, his wife hated me, but everybody else was like on board.
His wife hated you.
My mom, she kicked me out the house one time. She told me she couldn't afford me. It's just crazy. She said, I can't afford you. And I was like, what the hell? What am I, the cable bill? And she's like, no, I'm keeping cable. I can't afford you.
Did you ever like wish you had a penis?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God, thank you.
I wish I could piss everywhere.
Piss everywhere! My guy friend was like, Candyce, if you had one, you couldn't even handle it. I was like, wait, I handle them every day.
There's like a Little Mermaid movie coming out. Little Mermaid's gonna be black now. That's just exciting to see things change up like that. People got mad that Little Mermaid's black, which I don't get it. To me, it makes sense that she's gonna be black. She's clearly black from all the oil we've spilled in the ocean. So why are you mad? They're gonna change her name too. Her name's not Ariel anymore. It's gonna be Uriel. Like, there we go. There's a smile. I got her.
I don't do shit in the bedroom. I'm very lazy. Sex is fine, but I don't want to move. I just, you know the starfish?
Yeah.
That's my favorite position. Just lay there. It's great.
Do nothing.
And does your boyfriend do this? Probably, like, when you're, like, making out, you're getting into it, and he, like, pulls you up on top of him, like, because he wants you to get on top?
Yeah.
I just keep rolling.
I roll right back
Sarah,
over.
Into the starfish. Are we the same person?
I think so.
We're pulling up to your stop. Oh my gosh, Sarah. You're awesome. I love you. You're so fun.
You were the best.
Oh, thank you. I have to tell you though, you were on a hidden camera show.
Oh my God.
Yes.
You're kidding, right?
No, I was kidding the entire ride, but now I'm being very serious.
Did the jokes work? Let's find out.
I was not expecting that. I thought he was dope.
Wow, that was talking about making me sweat.
Out of 1 of 5, I give him a 5. He's super funny.
Candyce was super funny. We related on so many things.
She's exactly like me. It was hard. She had my jokes already.
I would have to give her about 4 stars. She did an amazing job.
Ashton leads 5 stars to 4. Time for our second ride. Let's go.
I'm nervous. I'm nervous again. Ooh.
Now that I've ironed out the wrinkles, I'm excited about this next passenger.
How are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing just fine.
You. Sean?
Yeah, what's going on?
Okay, I was just making sure.
How's everything going in your life?
It's going pretty good.
Yeah?
You know?
Do you do dating apps?
I'm actually married, so.
What? You're married?
I am. That's actually how my husband and I met.
Oh my gosh, amazing. You swiped?
I swiped. Sure did.
It's so scary, isn't it? Because, like, basically you just go through just, like, trash, 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 predator. Trash, 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 my brother. Trash, 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 right? And, like, my brother was getting married. He's not ready to date yet, so.
Wow. Can you hear my lisp? Can you hear lisp? Is there, like, do I sound lispy?
Yeah, a little bit.
Whoever invented the word lisp is an asshole, first off. Like, how you gonna put the S right in the middle of the word, dog? I can't even say the shit. I remember one time I was trying to get a new phone number. Lady was all hyped. She's like, oh my God, here's your new number. It's 713-667-7787. I was like, fuck no, it's not. You better throw some threes in that mug. Or...
I don't believe in marriage.
Fair enough.
I can't handle it.
Fair.
Right? I told my mom, too. She gets so upset. She's like, Candyce, what are you going to do when you're old and alone? What are you going to do? I'm like, what do I do now when I'm alone? Masturbate and watch Teen Mom. You know what I mean? By the way, I want to make it clear I don't do those two things together.
Oh, okay. Thank you for that. Yeah.
You ever, like, you had Jordans growing up and all that?
Nah.
I never had, like, Jordans. I never understood why kids would, like, get mad if you stepped on their shoes. I don't know. If a kid stepped on my shoes, I would never be like, hey! I'd just be like, ouch! Nigga, you stepped on my foot.
Blowjobs are like a dying trend, right? Like, because I grew up in the 90s. You remember like Cosmopolitan growing up? Like yeah. You read like, how to like suck better dick, how to give great head. Right? That's all you read. So like you had to be good at it. And I remember it was really important like to give good head in high school. It was very important. Or else you were not getting a ride home from school. So.
I like going to church. I like looking at how ripped Jesus is. Every single time I see white Jesus and how cut white Jesus is, I'm like, God. Yo, Jesus is ripped. I know black Jesus is extra ripped. You're not nailing black Jesus to a cross. What? What the fuck that little ass cross, dog?
You funny, man.
Here we are at your stop, Justin. I do have to let you know, though, you are on a hidden camera show. I'm a comedian.
Oh, what?
You're actually on a hidden camera show right now called Lyft Comics.
I knew there's a reason why you was talking so much, man.
Okay, let's rate these undercover comics.
I thought Candyce was very funny. A lot of her humor was super relatable, which I really liked and appreciated.
I loved him, but I just hope he loved me.
I would give Candyce a hard 4. It was great. It was really funny, and she was actually a very good driver.
I thought it was unusual. This guy was like, telling him going deep into like his personal life.
Oh my God. That, he was tough.
On a 1 to 5, give him about a 3. I think if he works at it, he could be funny.
We got ourselves a tie. It's 8 stars to 8 stars. Get your best jokes ready. It's your final ride.
Oh my God.
Round 3, baby.
Hi, yeah.
Oh, nice to meet you. Welcome
nice
to the
list. Nice to
meet you. How's it going? Hey.
How are you today?
I'm good, how are you? What's
good.
Going on, man?
Nothing much.
I love your shirt. You look so cute.
Oh, thank you.
I love that.
My old car, actually, was nothing like this car.
Yeah?
This car is push to start. It's very nice.
I know. All the new cars are like that.
Yeah, no. If I picked you up in my old car, it would have been push to start. It just would have took 3 people.
I got in a fight with my dad. We stopped talking. I saw my aunt. She was like, how's things going with your dad, you know? I'm like, I still never felt like my dad really, like, loved me. And she was like, Candyce, that is absolutely ridiculous. Like, you know you're his firstborn.
Yeah?
My friend, I have 2 older brothers.
Wait a minute.
This is how I found out my brothers are adopted.
Oh, my God.
You got siblings?
Yeah, I have a younger sister.
Me too. Wait, did you like share a room with them growing up?
Sadly.
Yeah, no. When you share a room with a sibling, that's how you know who the favorite is.
Oh, yeah.
They got all the cool stuff on their side of the room. But she had a pillow, a mattress. Yeah. The only thing I had on my side of the room was a picture of her.
You ever want kids?
I eventually do want kids.
You do?
I do want, I want one of my own, and I want to adopt one.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah.
I don't want, I never wanted them, ever. I just never had that feeling. It's so weird.
Really?
Yeah, my mom gets so mad, too. She's like, Candyce, like,
right.
You would be a great single mom.
My old wee man, he moved, like, for his name, he never told me his real name. That was, like, the real problem. All I knew was he lived on Delano Street, so I called him Delano. And then he moved, like, a month ago, and now I've been calling him Martin Luther King for the past 2 weeks, and he's always like, I got that dream, dog.
You know, I'm sorry. I know I come off really aggressive. Like, I'm a very masculine, because I have two older brothers. I think that's why. I have, like, a very masculine energy.
Yeah.
Nobody told me to do anything different.
Yeah.
So, like, now, like, I burp in public, you know, like, I spit on the street, like, I shave my ball sack, like, you know.
What?
Guys, stop. Come on. All right. We are here at your stop. I do have to let you know, though, you were on a hidden camera show. I am not really a Lyft driver. I'm a comedian. And I was trying to work some jokes out on you, man.
Are you serious?
We were on Lyft Comics, and I hope you enjoyed your ride. I hope you got a laugh.
Thanks.
And I'm going to go and rethink everything I've done for the past 10 years. But
okay.
No, enjoy your day.
Now it's time for the final ratings and the winner of Lyft Comics.
I got this really comedic driver. Who told me if his mom made him sleep on the floor.
Hey, that was all right. That was fun.
On a 1 to 5 rating, I would give him like a 4. He had his moments.
Ash has a total of 12 stars, which means Candyce needs a perfect 5 stars to win.
I would say that Candyce is very funny. She brought it on easy at first, but as time went on, she did get a little nasty.
He was so freaked out.
As a comedian, Candyce was great. I would definitely rate her 5 stars.
Candyce wins.
Yo, you deserve it.
Very happy about my Lyft passengers. They were amazing. So, yeah, that was awesome. Thank you. Thanks, Lyft.
I feel like a loser. I'm going to assume it was the driver because it couldn't possibly be the joke.
I'm Kevin Hart, and this is Lyft Comics. I'll see y'all later.